So you're in high school and you want to be a doctor, but you're unsure of how to get there. The Doctor of Medicine at UQ is a postgraduate program, which means you have to complete an undergraduate degree before you start your medical training. There are two different times to apply for the Doctor of Medicine program. You can apply as a Year 12 student, which we call provisional entry, or at the end of your undergraduate degree, which we call graduate entry. If you are looking to apply as a Year 12 student, you'll be applying via QTAC using the provisional entry pathway. In this pathway, you need to complete the University Clinical Aptitude Test, or UCAT. We'll then use UCAT scores to invite applicants to interview. Offers are then made based on your UCAT, ATAR, and interview score. If you are offered a place as a Year 12 student and you keep your grades up during your undergraduate degree, we'll save a space for you in the MD program. If you don't receive a place via provisional entry, or you've already started or completed an undergraduate degree, you can apply via the graduate entry pathway. In this pathway, you will need to complete the Graduate Medical Schools Admission Test, or GAMSAT. We'll then use GAMSAT scores and your grade point average or GPA during your undergraduate degree to rank applicants for an invite to interview. Offers are then made based on a combination of your GAMSAT, GPA, and interview score. So that's the two pathways, but which undergraduate degree should you choose? While we don't have a predefined undergraduate degree that you have to complete, you are required to complete two prerequisite subjects before you start the medicine program. These prerequisite subjects are subjects we know will help prepare students for success in the medical degree, so we ask that every student completes them before they join us. There are many different degrees you can choose from, but to make your decision easier, we've grouped some of these degrees into three different pathways, pathways A, B, and C. Pathway A. These are UQ programs that cover the prerequisite courses as core requirements before entry to the MD. Pathway B are UQ programs with study plans that cover the prerequisite courses or have elective space where the prerequisite courses can be included. And Pathway C are UQ programs with limited elective space that could cover the prerequisite courses with careful planning before entry to the MD. As you can see, there is no one-size-fits-all path to becoming a doctor. In fact, we welcome students from a range of backgrounds into our program each year. It's one of the hallmarks of the UQ Medical Student Cohort. Our advice? Do your research and pick the pathway that works best for you. We look forward to you joining us soon at the University of Queensland.